please subscribe to that channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified when Kalkine has a new video. Today we're covering cryptocurrency categories, DeFi, NFT, and the Metaverse. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media. And no, not every digital currency powered by blockchain falls under the same umbrella. The cryptocurrency universe is as diverse as the real universe, which we define as the totality of existence. Regardless of whether a person is a cryptocurrency backer or not, mainstream media's coverage of crypto has made terms like non-fungible tokens and the metaverse a part of family dinner conversations. The diversity within the cryptocurrency world must be studied to make informed investment decisions. NFTs are definitely a wild craze, but they are definitely not cryptocurrencies, which are fungible tokens. Here are some key crypto project categories and the most prominent players in each category. So Bitcoin. Bitcoin is undeniably a category in itself, and most of us know that any blockchain-based digital currency that is not Bitcoin is an alternative coin or altcoin. Bitcoin's recent price is nearly at $65,000, and this is more than double the price at the start of 2021. But the interesting aspect is that constituents of other categories have given better returns than Bitcoin. Decentralized finance, or DeFi. DeFi can be understood as a facilitator that liberalizes financial assets and frees them from the clutches of intermediaries like banking institutions. DeFi is an emerging technology in finance with little or no regulations. The following DeFi projects have had a great year in 2021. Non-fungible tokens, or NFTs. Now, you might think that NFT is an easy to understand category, but it is not. And within it, there are a lot of subcategories that include NFTs like Beeple's Everydays and CryptoPunks, NFT exchanges like OpenSea, NFT minting platforms like SuperRare, and NFT gaming platforms like Axie Infinity. And artwork is not an NFT unless the ownership is recorded on the blockchain. So this ownership record makes a CryptoPunk or a Bored Ape character an NFT. OpenSea is a marketplace for NFTs where original creators and subsequent owners can list their NFTs to find patronage. Decentraland, which allows users to own parcels of land as NFTs, is another blockchain-based game. Metaverse. Metaverse is a virtual reality space where users can create and sell digital tokens. It is a fictional world which may or may not have blockchain links. And recently, tech giant Facebook's entry in the Metaverse category has lifted the status of Metaverse coins. Ethereum. Ethereum also makes a separate category within cryptocurrencies, and thanks to its wide adoption, Ether, the linked token of Ethereum, is second only to Bitcoin by market cap. While Bitcoin is a typical blockchain-based digital currency, Ethereum is a network that allows smart contracts to be built on it. And Ether serves as the native currency of Ethereum's blockchain and is used for payment of fees by users. Thanks to your company on the report. If you do like this information, please like, share, comment on the video below. Have you invested in DeFi or the crypto world? How's it going for you? Subscribe to the channel and press that bell icon. You'll be notified when we have a new video. But for more information and regular updates, head to the website. It's kalkinemedia.com. My name's Sage for Kalkine Media.